dates back around 2,000 years to a pre-Christian Gaelic celebration called Samhain. I think that I'm saying that correctly. And Samhain means end of summer. Now, I believe it was the following day that people believed that the spirits would actually pass on to another world, and that was called All Hallows' Eve. Today, Halloween looks a little bit different. Kids dress up in costume, they go bobbing for apples, knock door to door, go trick-or-treating, and here, as an adult, I love Halloween. If you've been following any of my other blog posts or social media over the years, you will know that I put a lot of energy and fun into getting dressed up. Why? Well, it's the one time of year that we get to pretend to be something that we're not. We can be funny, silly, sexy, just downright weird, and no one cares. We're accepted. It's the one day of year where we're allowed to be something that we normally aren't. The thing is, we wear masks every day. We pretend to be something that we're not. We show up in certain situations and pretend not to be afraid or pretend to be something that we really aren't. We don't want people to judge us and think that we're not cool, right? Put on these masks in certain social situations because we want to conform and fit in. The truth is, if we let down our masks and show people who we really are, if we show our true, authentic selves, people might see us. Not only might they see us for who we really are, the bigger fear, they might not like us. So today, I challenge you to take off your masks. Let the people in your life see you for who you really are, your true and authentic self. The people that don't like you, well, those aren't the people you want to have around anyway. The people who can see you for your crazy, sexy, silly, weird self, those are the people that you want in your life anyway. Like Halloween, we aren't born with masks. We put them on so we can take them off. No judgment. No regrets, and no fear. Happy Halloween, guys.